Customers have been asking for years for the ability to export what's in this process book display into a spreadsheet. So now with the details window, that docking window, we will be able to do that. If you select this and decide to show the details, you'll notice there's an option right here, called Save to File. This Save to File option gives you a couple of choices. You can either save it as a text file, or you can save it as a CSV file. And as a CSV file, that's something that you're going to be able to import into Excel. So let me just call this exported PI data. And it's just simply going to go into My Documents. You can put it anywhere you want. And now the big finish to this would be to go out and open this up into Excel. So I'll just go ahead and choose Open. Let's choose All Files. And you can see here's our CSV file. Yes, because it isn't a CSV file with the commas in the right place, we are bringing this in to Excel properly, so we're seeing the timestamps and the values, and also the attributes. The attributes A in this case indicate that this has been annotated. If you recall, this is the value that I annotated with my comment. Now, of course, the next logical question is, how do you actually see the comment? You can do that from within DataLink. We'll discuss that when we present DataLink. But there is the ability within DataLink to see the same comments, the same kind of comments that you're seeing right here, these annotations.